Steve.
Steve, Fred, how's it going?
Listen, I think there was a telephone call for you inside.
Whoa, thanks, dude. Later, Sandy.
Hi.
No problem. Cindy. Cindy what?
There isn't really a phone call for him, is there?
Cynthia, my time is limited. Much like the intellect of Steve. Now, you see that attractive gentleman over there by the L dispenser? Well, I'm his agent. And it is vital that I obtain this information. You see, the fate of the entire free world hangs in the balance.
Cynthia Cronenberg. And why didn't he ask me himself?
Tell him that.
I would.
But you have a boyfriend.
Hey, you're cruising, man. There's no call for me.
Silly me. I don't understand how that could have happened. What was your name again? Chad? Biff? Biff?
Steve. And I don't think you're very funny.
Don't tell me. But as funny as a crutch? Get it?
Give me thoughts.
Spill the beans.
All right.
Chill out. All right. Okay, she knows her name for starters.
Which for a sorority girl is pretty impressive.
Cut to the chase. Does she have a boyfriend? She didn't say, but I don't think so.
I think I could possibly be in love here.
Of course, you realize there's only one way this girl is ever going to take you seriously.
Right. I belong to a frat. Preferably this one.
I was thinking more along the lines of talking to her.
See? But so naive.
Yeah.
Now let me get this straight. You guys want to pledge the betas?
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Well now, what makes you guys think you're beta material? I mean, we've pretty much found most of the guys we need to fill the roster this semester. You'd have to have something special to offer.
How about money? Moolah, dough, the old green stuff, fun tickets, cabbage. The old dollar sign. Come on, killer root. I'm talking about dinars, yens, root.
Right already. Gentlemen, the brothers and I can't make any promises at this point, but I do have a proposal. If you guys were willing to perform a little act of devotion, some task that would prove the sincerity of your feelings toward this organization.
We don't have to have sex with a farm animal, do we?
Interesting suggestion. But no. We had something a little more challenging in mind.
Look. At least we don't have to have sex with a farm animal.
Hey, you might like it. Then you wouldn't want Cynthia anymore.
That's not funny.
No, really. No, I'm serious.
Shut up. Brother Brad, if these guys pull this off, are we really gonna let them in?
Get serious. Babe, where you been?
Oh, rest stuff.